on him, Agent. He'll run out of road soon
enough.
Oh,
crap, we're still alive. Okay. Well done.
Automated external defibrillators detected on hostiles.
You see me? Okay, any of you hear me?
Yep, off you go.
Yep, okay, right. Freshen, got the blue screen of death. There's everyone here.
Righto, the gang's all here.
Okay, what am I going to do? Go back to medic or stick with crowd control?
Medic.
Medic, yeah. Medic's generally better. We're just getting swarmed there. Right, okay. Well, I'm medic, I'll follow you guys.
Oh, good luck with that.
Isaac's picking up a lot of vibrations.
I'll get you lost.
Careful, Agent. The cleaners are boring tunnels down here. You must be getting close to their drill.
Oh shit, yeah, that's right, I remember this is all over the place, these levels, yeah. Crowd control's pretty fucking difficult in here.
Yep. Alright, there's a thing here, I'll shoot to open that up.
The vision must have made it through.
We have enough fuel in the tank to reach Haven.
Alright, I should open that door.
Drive that thing right through here.
Shit. I knew they were planning something big. But I didn't expect
that. Fucking purple.
Purple G3.
jeez.
Kidding me.
Hardly worth the effort, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, I've got a med kit back.
Yeah.
Yourself, Agent. This tunnel is falling apart.
Experimental AEDs in proximity.
Fuck off, 352. Well, right on my parade.
Yeah, I think that was a big lump of rock falling on your head.
Yeah, mate, yeah, didn't feel a thing though, mate. Not with that med box. I sort of dipped down a bit and then all of a sudden, boom, back to full health.
Okay.
Yep, another bit of debris.
What's going on?
find a way to destroy that drill. We can't let the cleaners reach Haven.
Oh. Vampire.
We need to get this drill out of operation.
Both of them.
Rhodes, any ideas? Giant drills aren't exactly my specialty, but let's see what we're dealing with.
B-52, look at that.
Okay, Agent. Isaac's picking up a crane, a fuck ton of oil, and a boatload of other stuff that's beyond my comprehension. But if you can access the controls and drop the fuel supplies over that drill head, I should do the trick.
Everyone ready?
All ready to rock. Job's on.
You're gonna need to deal with those cleaners while the fuel's on the move.
Moving to the right.
Access another control panel to get that crane moving again.
Bullshit. So give me a good whack.
Behind his, on his left.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Where are you? Yeah, fucking running ammo, hang on. He just got a zombie on him.
Yeah. There, you got him.
I'll kill you!
That flamer. Back here. No. Not coming.
Oh hang on, we gotta use the keyboard.
On the bile, I feel, over this side.
Yeah, seems not much doing damage to him. Okay.
Just watch him though, he'll probably respawn.
Yeah.
On the right.
He has. Circles.
Thank you.
Okay, who is this missile coming from?
There you are.
Are we done here? Almost. Agent, make sure that drill is out of commission.
Good job taking out that drill. The last thing we need is a bunch of cleaners salvaging the stuff when you're done.
We've already lost too many
people. If they breached Haven, there would have been nothing left to save.
Now get back to Kajika. Isaac's detecting movement in the tunnels up ahead.
Yeehaw! Up and over.
Taking out that drill was a start. I don't know about you, but I don't want to be looking over my shoulder every time I take a leak. If Kajika gets away,
goddamn purple.
Come for us.
No pressure, Agent.
Oh, we're a man down.
Yeah, I've been running around picking up drops.
Alright, fair enough. So be it. We need our doctor, that's for sure. Oh, Christ. Look at that. Oh, medkit. Beautiful. Oh, these fuckheads. Too late, dickhead. Shit. Fuck, I knew he'd spot me. He's grinding up. I don't think he should have bothered.
These tunnels just keep on going.
Guess the cleaners have more control over the city than we thought.
Had, Kelso. With that drill out of action, we made a serious dent in their operation.
I hope you're right.
The only thing we need to worry about right now is finding Kajika.
Oh, you fuck. Oops. I just need 30 seconds. Be back in a flash. Alright, sorry gents. Bloody woman tried to put the reverse cycle heating on and stuffed it up.
Heating?
Yeah, she reckons she's cold, I don't know why. I just think she just likes giving me the shits and using the electricity. Righto, I'll put on that pulse again. Jam a pulse to fuck up all his electrified shit. If I can. Right, All aboard.
You made your choice. Now you have to face the consequences.
Take that bastard down, Agent.
Incoming hostile communication.
My fight was never with the division. You could have joined us, but instead you chose to serve the traitors who left us for dead.
Kajika's trying to get a reaction out of you. Don't give him the satisfaction.
Rogue, shock trap detected.
Whoa, that hurt. Still hurting.
On the left, on the left.
Vital signs critical.
Well, that's something new. I've never seen him come out of there. Shit, out of bullets. Oh, right there.
This is the end for you, Agent.
Steam detected. Visuals compromised.
Get away from that steam and finish him off.
Oh, shit. Better run.
Water valve detected. Ah!
Oh, up above us. Oh, big fucker.
Serious trauma detected.
Run, Forrest.
No.
Shit.
Agent down.
Yeah, stay in cover. Don't worry about me. Stay in cover. I'll get to you, Oval. One other ticket. Oh, that's gonna hurt.
An agent needs assistance.
Got an arrow in the back.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Once again, thank you, mate. Not having much to do here. Someone on it.
You picked the wrong side, Agent.
Steve detected. Visuals compromised.
He's trying to trap you. Get away from that steam and finish him off. Down there, beat him at his own game.
Serious trauma detected. Agent down. Agent vital signs, zero.
Right, so it's coming down now.
Yep, looks like it. Get ready.
Well, how do we pull that shit off? Looking magic, eh? Oh, sorry, Steve. I thought it was you. Why won't this guy go down?
Well, like I said, a lot of missus would say, didn't feel a thing, mate. Well done. Finally. That's pretty tough, though, that mission. Ending not quite so bad, but that middle bit. Still done. Sense of achievement. Then we got his fucking key, so we'll see if we can, what purple is going to give us.
Always looking on the bright side of life.
A glass half full sort of a bloke. Yeah.
I must have walked around here for about an hour trying to find the, you know, following little yellow cables.
To open this up.
Open the goddamn door.
Yeah. He really knew how to cover
tracks. One left. I guess this is why he was using the cleaners to take down.
There you go.
Shooting through the door. You made a
big difference. Yeah, I did all that myself. Well done. I was right. What color purple?
I got a black market M60.
Oh, at least you got a yellow one. It's a bonus.
Apart from the one you gave me, I don't really use them.
No, I just don't use them. Mm.